Terry, come on over here.
What's up?
Did you take a look at these figures?
Wow. Cool.
We'd better get going to the meeting.
Oh, right. Let's go.
Focus on, though, is trying to flatten out the curve. You can see here in quarter three that we're getting a lot more input from people. And what I really want to see us do is bring this up in quarter four and then focus on
that our shareholders are going to have much greater value in this scenario. We can actually then take our baseline and lower it with all our production costs and training and get it down to where it's all even.
And so what I was thinking actually is if we just took a look at what we have so far, maybe if I flip it here you can see a little better. Rather than emphasize quarter three so much, maybe we could bring that back down to the initial baseline and go ahead and boost up what we thought we might be able to get done in quarters four, two, and in level one. If everybody's happy with that, I'm happy to just send it out to you via email.
That sounds great.
Okay, good.
You know, maybe an easier way out, you can just use the find functionality here in the tablet.